We were all warned, but few listened. As Earth's population passed 7 billion souls, in a climate of global disasters, civil wars, and international military tension, nations sought to control the planet's dwindling resources. World governments introduced legislation to track and control the people, often bringing false charges against those who would call them to account. It is claimed that ancient Bible prophecies warned about this time, a series of events that would change our world forever.
Paul Hellyer, who claims that there are some 4 species of extraterrestrials that he is aware of, some of whom they are already working with. Now, he says that we should be friends with them and denigrate Stephen Hawking for warning us about them.
I mean, what?
We're talking about UFOs, biometric implants, religious wars, and who exactly is the Federal Protection Force protecting?
They have no right telling us how much food we can store in our homes. How dare they try to manipulate every area of our lives? They are public servants. And what's all this? I've been looking at it on the internet about these FEMA camps. Concentration camps, more like. And these coffins that are being produced. And the fact that the government's stocking up on ammunition at the same time as telling people they no longer have the right to own guns. What is really going on here? What do they take us for? How much more are we going to take off?
Yeah, well, caller, we could debate that subject until the cows come home, but really I don't think it's going to make any difference. This is Dani Mac, and you're listening to The Dani Mac Show on Late Night Radio Free Broadcast.